might be a little older than your average prom goers, but that didn't stop a group of college kids from teaming up with actual seniors to stage their own version of a senior prom tonight. This is at North Oaks, a community in Pikesville. Towson University's Ballroom Dancing Club taught residents and guests dances like the waltz and the foxtrot, and then they hit the dance floor in style, in formal wear, actually.